Church, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
O meturundu maka obawe. O meturundu maka dunwe burinye bawere. Onyigwe meturundu maka obawe obawe. O meturundu maka obawe.
Omiturundumaka, nuwe buri ebanwere. Jehovah meturundumaka, obanwe.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living God.
Is there anybody in the house? You should say, praise the Lord.
Actually, this place is a place to be.
Can you put a hand together for our God? Another testifier.
It's a right place. This is the right place. I want to thank God for the salvation of my soul. Honestly, I'm very
If you want to clap, clap very well unto the Lord.
And another thing I want to thank God is God brought me out from denomination. You people will... We'll be able to understand what I mean. Where error is flying up and down, and people believe that Peter is the rock. Why Peter never be the rock? It's only Jesus. Where they will ask you to go to confession, they will ask you to do this.
We know where you're coming from.
Religious.
We know where you're coming from.
You know what happened? The first day I came, before then, I knew this place. At times I will ask myself, does it mean that these people, they don't read the book of Revelation? Because that place, they read Bible like novel. Sure, they like storybook. No explanation.
Storybook, no revelation.
Just like that. Until one day somebody brought me here. And the pastor have to read the book of Revelation. I was marveled. I said, does it mean this place is always open? Does it mean that somebody can read this place? And when he was explaining it accordingly, the way it is, I mean, it's undiluted. So I begin to wonder. I said, this God is wonderful, because actually I wasn't comfortable when I was there. Even other places I go, you will hear prosperity. I got the wonder. How can prosperity take somebody to heaven? I know it's not possible until God did it for me. He brought me here, and when I listen to the word of God, it is right. They don't mix it with anything. It's raw the way it is. So I give God the glory for that. And another thing is that I was having pain at my back chest, so I went for hospital for test, and they say it's ulcer. So when I asked, when I told my sister who was a nurse, that look out to that, my sister said there's nothing like ulcer at back chest, but there's nothing I can do, because then every week I have to get a drug at least 1,000 plus every week, and I don't fast. At times, before 5 o'clock, I've taken my food for me to be okay for that day.
5 a.m.
Until one day, I came for a shield, and I told God, this nonsense has to stop.
Somebody say, until one day. She came for Shiloh here. Sister, go ahead.
So I told God that this rubbish must stop. How can I be so wasting my money on drug every week? I have to get a drug of 1,000 naira. And I can't fax, you know, some other things. So after that water ministration, I went home. Spirit told me, can't you take that water and bathe yourself? I was like, the water is not enough to go to the bathroom and take my bath. But one spirit said, just make sure you rub it all over your body and drink from it. That was the final. That was.
Somebody put your hands together for the Lord.
Today. Never experienced such.
And afflictions.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
He's a great.
your hands together for the Lord, somebody.